There's also damage in Adams County. These pictures from Sheriff Travis Patton show the damage in the Kingston area. There are trees and power lines down in the county. No word on any injuries at this time.